KAWAGOE, Japan, for the second consecutive Olympics, Lydia Ko used a clutch third round to vault herself into medal contention in the women's golf tournament. The trouble for her and everyone else is that Team USA's Nelly Korda started the day with a substantial lead and hardly gave any ground. Korda shot a 2-under par 69, much tamer than the Olympic record 62 she shot the previous day at Kasumigaseki Country Club, to move to 15-under and 3 shots ahead of India's Aditi Ashok, 12-under. Ko and 3 other golfers are tied for 3rd at 10-under, with Ko shooting a 66 on Friday, the second lowest score of the day and the best of anyone near the top of the leaderboard. 5 years earlier in Rio, Ko used a third-round 65 to move into second place. The New Zealand golfer went on to win silver. She's hoping to follow a similar blueprint in Japan, and is hoping they'll be able to play a final round at all. Tournament officials decided that with a pending storm expected to hit the area, players will tee off holes 1 and 10 in groups of 3 beginning at 6:30 a.m. local time. The leaders group of Korda, Ashok and Ko will begin at 8:18 a.m. To me, outside of where I am today, I'm just more of having fingers, toes and everything crossed to say that the weather gods will allow us to play tomorrow, Ko said. I feel like the Olympics themselves has gone through so much, and Tokyo's gone through so much to host us to have the Olympics on. For it to be cut short, I feel like it would sum up the whole situation. Another chance to be at the podium would mean a lot to her. Because I'm not just playing for myself, I'm playing for my country, she said. And even though I do that on a daily basis, it's a very different feel. So I would love to play. Friday in Tokyo. U.S. women dominate volleyball with beach gold and indoor semifinal wins. Women's hoops to play for gold Team USA medal count in Tokyo. Full list of every medal for Team USA at Summer Games. While there was the chance the tournament could be called after Friday, or that the final round would be delayed until Sunday, Korda said after the round that her mindset is for 72 holes. She bogeyed the par 5 8th and then parred the final 10 holes, battling down the stretch. I think I just kind of got a little sloppy, the 2021 LPGA Championship winner said. As the leader for 2 full days, Korda has been careful not to look ahead to any medal ceremony, the same way fellow American Xander Schauffele steeled and steadied his way to gold 5 days ago at the same course. You got to take a step back and remember, there's still 18 more holes. There's still a lot that can happen out there, she said. Today I wasn't hitting it well. If I wasn't hitting it well, tomorrow could be different. You never know. I try to remind myself. I quickly shake my head. I'm like, no, I'm not there yet. Still got a long way to go. Korda said she's been calm over the last 3 days.